say goodbye? Can I poke you again and see? No? You're gonna make me, let's get Delphulk out of here. Kaiju Temple. Seeds are lodging for us there, Floy guy. Captain Mac will tell you about the prophecy. I thought you were going to tell us about the prophecy. I'm the first one who brought the prophecy up. Uh-oh. Left. Up. Cure potions. Sure. This is cool, though. Well, it is now that I fucking... Shit. Well, I lost that thing twice because of... that RNG. Would I have been strong enough myself if I was, like, higher level? Would I have eventually gotten a defense against that sort of thing? Against a goddamn many. Not just go here, so now one of you is weak to it. I'll just swing and you'll defend. Should I get something out of these? Now the puddings are back. Oh, she went for the wrong one, but she got a crit anyway. Okay. Once again, game now giving it for that bullshit. That was the two game overs I took. Left anyhow. Yeah, that works. Arrow. This fight's done. You know, you at least came prepared with more than heal spells. I mean, that's good, but. Ruben was heavier to roll. All he had on him was life. He wouldn't have made that battle any better. Because I did level up. It looked like I had gained another defense against another status attack. I don't remember equipping anything new. That's why I was thinking, like, if I come back a higher level than I am now, I'm already 5-6 level. Well, 5 levels now are better. Well, I've seen someone reach the end of the game at my level that I'm at now. And win. There's not much more after this, but I still have a whole other fucking crystal to get. Who knows how big that dungeon's gonna be? That last one, they stuck a dungeon just before another dungeon just to get to that one. That was nuts. This playthrough, we haven't even hit the town yet. I assume that's after these battlefields. Okay. that fish that one time. I don't know what that was about. That's more of a romp in that other battlefield. Ah, shit. Whoa, that's a lot of experience. Well, there's the town. This doesn't pretty often a lot of spells. Let's see what this one's about. Ooh, hello. Vampire sprite. Oh, shit, vampire water hag. Swing at them, see what happens. Oh, they do contact hit. Oh, the counter altogether. I swing at that. You take one out. Ooh, no. They can care themselves. Handedly, in fact. Damn. They're just not pulling punches themselves. Well, that could be a problem. Take a look at what the town's about. Oh wow, it's really windy. Look at the windows! The compass! Everything's going nuts! Where's Norman? Have you seen her? Probably gotta save the crystal just to calm down the wind. Cupid locket? Okay. Prepare with the Cupid locket. Does it protect against everything? Defense power. What even are those symbols? No mute, but I guess that's confusion. I don't know if any of those do look like petrification. Status of all that. Special defense against. With the shades, I'm thinking blindness, you know? That's what makes me think it. Where's the light blindness? Look at that. Confusion, poison, blindness. Silenced. What's the light? Unless the brown is supposed to be. Unless the light is blindness and the brown part's supposed to be petrification? That's my hope anyway. I don't want to do that again. But no, you don't turn brown in petrification. You turn gray. So that might be a different thing altogether. That's not a separate. What you call it? I don't know. This big-ass library. Anything here? This really old dude here. And a staircase. Are you Otto?
Later, later. My daughter Norma went to the Rainbow Tower up north using my Rainbow Road.
You invented the Bifrost Bridge to attack their life points directly?
A powerful wind from Mount Gale broke the road-making machine. Norma stuck there until the winds die down.
Let's keep on going. The crystal wind might be on that mountain. Him probably opened all that up. Whoa, hello. That's all the gears going nuts. Whoop, there's stuff up here. And over here, do you sell seeds, I guess? Oh no, you sell cure potion. That's all you got. I'll still watch you call it, so. Ooh, there's shit up here. You might be loaded. No more heals. Refreshers, though. Still haven't used a single one of those. It's bad you can't sell anything in this game. Not that you need to, but. Maybe that's the point. Let me hold down more money and I know what to do with. I'm gonna do this first, this little staircase up here. Oh, it's a. What the? A chocobo! Probably, maybe something for later? Wait. Unless I can fuck with it somehow. Let's see. Thank you. Oh. Well, outdoor wouldn't matter anyway. Over here. I don't think to jump to over here. Oh, look at all this. Well, then we could stop back and gather seeds again. Oh! Mobius Crest is buried in Spencer's place. If we had it, we could reach the ship dock from here. I think that's the only crest I'm missing right now. Explosives. Hello, sir. Otto built the tower up north, but Pazuzu invaded it. Pazuzu! Curse you, creature! This one here. Whoa! I'm flitting about all over the place. Love climbing on the roof, but in this wind, no way. Just can't go out and play in this wind. Same crest I can't use. Is that in Spencer's place? Probably gotta do something here first before I can get it. Then I'll probably let me go to wherever I want to. No? Didn't open up yet? Unless this way. Okay, here we go. Windhole Temple. No heal potions. And that's all that's done here. Doubly confusion when looking for what you need to look for. You just have all these places. Mount Gale. It's just back out again, isn't it? Nope. Hidden? No. Not quite a dead end, though. This just to find my first enemy. How big is this area? These enemies again. I'm rested, so. Rest him up with me here. Didn't do it. He used the cure. Fully healed himself. Counter if they're not. Seems to be the case here because Kaylee got off scot free. Not time I did. Maybe I'll only do it once. Is that I gotta travel along? There's this big bridge over here. And that just took me back out. Okay. There's all sorts of different ways to go about this, then. Wait. Nope. I didn't know for sure. Weak. Water hang, I'm thinking thunder? Oh, that's simple. It isn't. But maybe that's enough for us to keep in as long as none of us miss or cure. Okay. Now. I should surpass her on that a little bit now. Gonna get on the other levels. Looks like a lot of backtracking that way. Actually, I can't go this way. This. Nope. I was onto something here. This way. This looks like it's not the way either. Oh, it is. Okay. Now this is blocked off, so... Oh, it's just another boss up there. That looks different completely. Well, the dungeon's where the puzzle is getting to it. So I'll have the answer to that question of how to get to it. Shot the vampire. No. Whoops, I didn't want to swing at that. Yeah. So that's what enemies are going to deal with now. Well, at least they didn't cure. That's all I wanted to do at all, actually. Just click there. Looks to be about as far as you can go, but... Go that way. I all these different ways you can go about it and see what I'm missing. Can't go past that way. Run over there to get it. So I tried to do before. This way. Here. All that is, though, is the treasure. This is the other lad as far as we can go for now. One thing that was here, this we couldn't get past. So it's blocked on that side. It's blocked on this side too for whatever reason. As far as I can get here. Unless, oh! Once again, I feel like an idiot. Use it a while, you forget you have that option available to you. The freaking jump. I'm like, okay. Actually, I looked a little close. I'm like, wait a minute. Sure enough. These enemies, though, are still gonna be a problem. Double arrow, see who drops. Oh, the vampire's weak to it. It just cured itself away from it, so. Wait, I got two turns? What the fuck? Oh no, Water Hag uses the cure, not vampire. Cure the vampire. That's what I'm looking at. I mean, okay. As long as they're curing it, they're not retaliating with their bullshit. Vampire's the only thing that's hitting. This. Now we're on the other side of this. Onward? I expect you to continue onward. Strike first. Maybe with this, the double arrows will finish you off. Skeleton here. I can one shot him. You hit and weaken. Finish it, as long as none of us miss. Son of a bitch! That'd be my. Well, take a hit first and then do it. These guys are hitting harder and more consistently with it. That down there. I don't want to go that way. On the bottom. Oh boy, what's all this now? This just got a bit more out there. Off if possible. Is there a vampire out there though? I can't between two of them though. What is that then? That's what we gotta try to get to. Which we can get to from here. Score, can squeeze this one in. Moria double dose of arrow. Did I get strike first? I might have missed that. Let's hope. Let's make the vampire threat. There goes the number of them. So I can finish. Whatever the hell this thing is, fully prepared, and we will do what we haven't done all session. So you're the one who's draining the Crystal of Wind's power. Nah, it's Pazuzu, but he'll never meet him. You get bullshitted by me, Dohan? Wow, how'd I guess? I see Headless Horseman, that's what I think. Alright, first things first. Arrow everything so we can get rid of the vampires and turn this to a 2-1-1. Weak to that. My little meteor. Hypno sleep. Shit, Kaylee's down. Ooh, that rocked him. Again. She can come back from sleep if she gets hit again. Head boomerang? Did I see that right? Potion? You in the fight? Thunder boom. Ooh, goodness. As much of these on them as I can. I don't have a lot, but... I like how he's still sitting up, but the horse is just... slumps over. These beaks are strong against, I just know it's hitting them really hard. Head boomerang! Head boomerang! That's what it is! Alright, you're gonna spell this time since you'll be able to get both of us. Nice. Ooh, a miss. You can actually add on to the damage just turn and swing. Oop, it's just you now. My last meteor. Boop here. Gotta do damage. That's not bad. I'm tapped though, so I gotta think of something else to hit you with. Arrow didn't seem to work. Dullahan, or what you call it. Wait, what work on you? That would work, actually. I'm thinking Dullahan. He's headless. He's undead.
The cure of life just straight up kill him.
Okay, that's all he had left on him. He's been dealt with, but I didn't get anything out of that. Most likely combination, you gotta beat him to move on or something. That's what this is the way back. Wait a minute, what's all this? Oh, hello! You got something important for me, I'm gonna take it. So I got our arrow spell, so you guys are done. Actually, there's two of you, this might kill. Not quite. Spam that then. One more level up before I end the session, get this. Apollo Helm! Okay, now my defense against that, the new helm. That just protects against fire too, still. Plus 6 to defense, that one. If I'm missing anything else. Maybe to fire. the last ones were.
I think you were weak too.
Yeah, you're weak against it. Well, not by much. That's not my strongest spell. It used Water Gun. It's super effective. Kylie, it is. Which one, Kylie? As far as speed goes, though, she keeps going first. What? Need that. Just walking around a circle. Well, except for the fingers we have. That level just takes me that way. That means I think that's it for here. Now Gale's done. Windhall Temple. Also, what you call it's up top? Is that what it is? Back to being at a loss of what to do next. Didn't open anything up, it seemed. Wait, there's someone up there now. Hold the phone. I see you up here now. What's up? Hey, you can sing forever. Actually, the wind stopped being crazy. Maybe I did do something by doing that. I stopped in immediate danger. I just saw another kid outside over here. That's what you is. Come in one of these areas and chat with you. That's what the next part of this is. Hey kid, get off the dang roof. How about some shoes? No, I'm good. Thank you. You know, I can jump across. What's all this? Something over here, supposed to be? You old man? You're just hanging out in the beds. It's buried in Spencer's place. Well, I got blown to hell. Grab me, kid. Oh, I saw something over there. I'll up at the Tower of North, but Pazuzu invaded it. How do I get to the Tower of North? I thought that was gonna open up. Open up already. I can handle your. Hand on my business, get that fourth crystal. Grab it with the Cupid Locket. I prefer you told me where the frame I was supposed to do next. Why are you gonna sell me some explosives? Guess I gotta figure that out on my own. What's in this door here? Did I do this yet? Oh, you were the first guy I talked to. You're it, aren't you? I'm gonna suddenly stop. I'll try to make the Rainbow Road. Okay, here we go. How are we gonna save Norma and the crystal? Wait! In the tower, you'll see switches on even-numbered floors. Flick the switches with your axe. Then the elevator won't go past that floor. Something will probably fudge up in the next session. Open the Bifrost Bridge and attack Pazuzu's tower directly! Next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy Mystic Quest!